My name is Robert Burcham. I'm the Director of Platform Architecture and Development for Pinsight Media. As the mobile data company, we land a great deal of mobile network operator data of a number of different varieties. We land upwards of about 50 to 52 terabytes of summary packet layer data events a day. Next up is location. We'll land about 5 to 7 terabytes of location a day. And then there's a long tail of other data sources of owned and operated and third-party data sources that we're constantly doing ETL on. We turned to Hortonworks because we got serious with our business and with our data management platform. We wanted direct one-degree separation from the folks that were advancing the technology within the community. And we did an assessment of commercial Hadoop distributions, and Hortonworks simply won out. HDP, first and foremost, makes it possible for us to run our business. And then beyond that, they make it pretty easy. Hortonworks brings to the table expertise and professional services and support that is industry leading. Hortonworks has not let us down on any of our professional services engagement. In fact, they have made it so that our existing resource bases upon which HTTP is installed turns out and actually produces more compute containers, for instance, than we were able to achieve with a stock Apache or other Hadoop distribution. When we first started with Hortonworks, our initial data that and data products were primarily based on network source location from mobile network operators. And that fundamental business was one of a wholesale processing of records in and washing them of identity and doing some aggregation and then records out. Together with Hortonworks, we have some big plans for the coming year. In addition to just expanding the size of our cluster and help us accommodate additional mobile network operators, we are planning a shift away from traditional batch style processing toward stream processing. And at the heart of that is making use of Hortonworks data flow. HDF allows us to take stream process data sources and vector them towards a number of different business logic targets. Data plays a foundational role in our business. Our value proposition is predicated on the fact that our data is superior to our competitors, and Hortonworks helps us deliver on that promise. HTTP helps us deliver on that promise.